At just past halfway, Jeremy Clements brings out the caution when he cut a right front and went into the wall. That car was used up after the accident, taking the 51 out of contention.